Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Witcher 3. I saved you guys the sitting through the loading screen with me. I just teleported here. So we are going to be doing the Bloody Baron quest line now. I probably won't do his side quest. I don't really. Just leave me alone, Drowner. Got more important things to do than fuck with you. Dude, this Drowner chased forever. Alright. I don't know. It's just not really an exciting quest. It's just about a dude that beat his wife, and I don't really know, that doesn't really interest me as a quest. Like, now that I've completed it, I'm kind of like, well, I'm done with that. I think in the next playthrough, the fun run, I'll look up achievements and we'll try to get those done, I guess. Hold on, let me oh shit, I think I can get an achievement real quick here now. If my game wouldn't freeze, what the hell is going on? There we go. Wants you to read a bunch of books. Do I even have that? I don't have that many books, I don't think. I don't think these count. I'll open them up. It's an achievement for reading books. I don't have enough books, I don't think. You're actually good to just flip through these, because it adds stuff to your bestiary. A magic lamp. Alright. I actually need full books, I think, for it to give me the achievement. It gives you some different stuff added to different parts. What the hell? Yeah, it seems like you get some succubus decoction. You get some different things by opening those up and reading them. Bestiary entries.
Form a row!
What? What the hell? Homie, I just need to talk to the Baron. What is this? What the hell is this? I've never had this happen before. Guess I'll put on my onions. What the fuck? You can't obviously fail this quest. That's not like an option. Oh, Jesus. That dude's crossbow is on point, dude. Okay. I guess we're fighting you.
He can't take this! You're a god!
Okay.
What's that?
Come on, come closer.
Alright, bitch, I see how it is. I got the solutions here, homie. Where is Tawny Owl? Shit, that's not working. Shit. Alright, put that there. Put Tawny Owl on the bottom. Put onion. Swallow is alright. Homie, I got this all figured out. Okay, that didn't work. Can your shield block fire? Really? How do you parry?
Now
you got
my fucking goat.
Oh well, that's how you parry. Ow!
What's that?
Time to end this.
Come on, bitch! I've never. Oh, shit. There we go. Crowns, Velen Longsword. Son of a bitch! There we go. Son of a bitch, are these guys gonna be hostile up here?
Halt! Who goes there?
Alright, I guess it was just those two guys that wanted to kill me. I don't know what the hell that was.
Not your concern.
Need to talk to him. open the gate.
Not a chance.
We heard what happened at the crossroads.
We'll not let a man like that in here.
Won't get in.
Oh, it's because I killed those fuckers at the bridge.
I'll look among the villagers. Might find one brave enough to help me.
Alright, so it's because I killed those idiots at the bridge that they're hostile to me. Okay. I get it. That's pretty cool. I understand now. Alright, let's... I need to find someone who's selling food here, because I heard that they patched the, not glitch, but the exploit of killing those cows, the poor fucking cows. They patched that
How
shit.
How about that?
So,
takes a tired old man not to panic and run when I appear.
Well, they already talked to the old man. Okay, I don't even know what I did. Are all these houses... Hold on, old man. Are all these houses locked because I killed that dude? Are those idiots? They are, they're like all locked. What the hell, man? I need alcohol. I need alcohol so I can refill my potions. Oh my god, everything's locked. Alright. It's fine. Where's this old man?
Greetings.
Greetings to you.
Other villagers all scurried off soon as they saw me. You didn't.
Oh, I'm too old to scurry. Besides, what could you do to me? Kill me? Go ahead. I've not long to live. Tan me hide? Wouldn't work. My skin's right brittle.
Lived here long?
Since I was born. Reckon that'll be more than 70 winters.
Must know the area well.
Not bad.
Listen, I gotta get inside the fortress. Can I do that without going through the front gate?
Ye can, but few know the way. If you were to make an humble offering, call it to this humble man, maybe I could point you in the right direction.
Fine. Don't really feel like arguing with the guards.
Years back, when the old lord still ruled Crow's Perch, the blacksmith's boy went missing. Old village looked for him. No luck. Finally found the boy in the river. He drowned.
Tragic. But how's that supposed to help me?
A few days on, an old woman who served the lord found the boy's cap near the castle well.
So either he lost it there or he fell in the well.
Clever man. Village folk built a shrine where they found the lad's body, northwest of here. Wait till you find an entrance to a passage nearby.
Shrine. Where is it exactly?
Track that weaves through the village. Follow it to the bridge. Turn right past that. Then go on, straight as piss, till you get to a crossroads. Turn right again. Then follow that path up a hill. Shrine stands upon it.
Right past the bridge, then right again. I'll find it. Thanks.
All right. To explore the area where the boy's body was found. Hopefully the game will just kind of help me with this. Show me a little bit of the way to go. So this is pretty cool. I get it. So I killed those guys on the bridge. They were the Baron's men. And so the Baron's men are pissed at me. Makes sense. I'm okay with that. I just hate it when shit doesn't make sense. But this does. So I'm all cool with having to do a little bit extra. Because it makes some logical ass sense. Not some stupid bullshit. Fucking, oh Jesus, the goat shit's coming up. Fuck that stupid ass goat. That goat can suck a dick. The stupidest thing in the game. That stupid goat. I'm still heated about that dumbass goat. Is it gonna update? There we go. Thought this was the way I'd have to go, but that stupid ass goat. That son of a bitch. I'm still heated about that episode where I couldn't figure out how to get the goat. Alright. Shrine. I think I see the passage.
There it is.
I didn't need to look at the shrine. I found the entrance pretty damn easily. Okay, find a way into the castle. This would be a nice time to have that cat potion. Fucking water, dude. Alright, bitch. Oh shit, I had the wrong. Oh, you've gotta be shit. Get you, water tag. Let me get you into that stone water.
Shit.
I got more to do. Bitch, though. Kinda wish they had a... spell that healed you. Lesser Vellus Runestone. Where am I supposed to go? Ooh. Some good shit. Is this... Oh, here, jump up spots. Oh, hold on, is this where... This is where I need to jump up. Alright. Keep heading up. It's a lootable box? Yes. Okay. Let me meditate, get my stuff back. I really need to find a merchant here soon that sells alcohol and potions and stuff. I think there's one I know of that I just thought of.
Light.
The one guy.
I must be close.
Climb up through the old well to enter the castle. Thought I was gonna have to sneak. But that is not the case.
Infosema! Now those were balls. Attended a few, me and my Annie. Oh, how we danced, how we twirled, ha ha ha!
Ooh!
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, hooray!
Enough. I don't care how you do it, but the deliveries must be weekly.
Won't you stay for tea?
No. Besides, you've another guest.
Aha! A defender of the downtrodden. Greetings.
News gets around quick.
That it does. When I learned you'd slaughtered my men, I thought to have you captured and hanged. Or at least flogged. But then I thought, one tough cocker if he bested that lot of cutthroats. Man like him could prove useful.
I'm not a thug for hire.
I know who you are. But since you come here having perpetrated that bloodbath, I assume you've something important to discuss.
I do.
Very well. Then let's discuss it. One thing. You'd do well to behave this time. Remember, I've still to decide what to do with you. Which I shall do after we've spoken.
Are we gonna get some, like, different dialogue options and stuff like that since I killed those guys?
Make yourself at home! Hey, where'd I put the bloody vodka? Ah! There it is! A snifter!
Why not?
Ha! A man after my own heart! With Foltest dead and Natalis whereabouts unknown. Bloody hell, who's a loyal Temerian to drink to these days?
Himself and his company?
Good enough. To the matter at hand. I'm Philip Strenger. Now the Blobtits round here call me the Bloody Baron.
Geralt of Rivia. Blobtits call me the Butcher of Blaviken.
I said already, I know who you are.
Truth be told, it's the only reason we're talking. How do you like it here in Velen?
Didn't come here to talk about the scenery.
You're wrong to avoid the topic. You've just arrived, plain to see. And the local swamps and bogs, they're interesting to say the least. Someone loses their way around here, he becomes damn hard to find.
What are you getting at?
Many have lost loved ones here. Some their wives, others their daughters.
Get to the point already.
Ciri, that's why you've come, isn't it?
So she was here.
She showed up some time ago, exhausted, wounded, and stinking like a soaked hound after a hard hunt. Later, I learned she'd come from the swamp.
Alright, I think it's about time to do another Ciri story part. These loading screens. These loading screens, though. Alright, are we gonna, you know, get a chance to play, or...
Said some beasts from the woods attacked her before she could reach the village.
I think I gotta kill. Do I have to kill a werewolf?
You can come down. Hello there. Are you lost?
A little, I guess. Are you?
Yes. Though also just a little.
Does that mean you know which way to go?
Not quite. Not yet. But I'm sure we'll find the way if we set off together.
What happened to you?
This? It's nothing. How did you wind up here?
My father brought me. Told me to follow the trail of treats and eat my fill. He said he would wait. So I started down the trail. Then I saw a butterfly, and I ran to catch it, and I lost my way.
You and your father, when did you leave home?
This morning.
And did the sun warm your face or your back?
It warmed my back.
So we must go east. Come, I'll walk you home. And explain to your parents that they must not lose their children in the woods.
We can't go home, because of the Wolf King and his pack.
See what I've got on my back? Wolves fear it. Kings do too. Come, I'll help you up.
All right, follow Gretka. I'm trying to figure out why I can't use Ciri's ability.
Hide!
Son of a bitch! How many wolves are there? I like fighting with Ciri a lot more than Geralt, even though. There's no healing. It's all just... Oh, shit! Hold on, everybody calm it down. Everybody calm it down. Get one down. Alright. Back it up. What shots do I can get them? Okay. There's one with like no health. Where is it? There it is. Oh, son of a bitch, man. I gotta try more focus, instead of just going balls out to kill him. I need to focus some down. And then, okay, I got this. I gotta focus, the enemies more than I am. I'm more just trying to kill them all. That's not the way you need to play on Death March. You gotta be a little bit smarter than that, a little bit more strategic, We'll see how this rocks and rolls. But I do like fighting with Ciri more. I need to play more defensive. I'm so used to playing on that fun, just the story mode or whatever difficulty, that I'm a little bit too aggressive, I think. I'm a little bit too aggressive. I need to be more passive when it comes to some of these fights, especially with that many wolves. I need to be a little bit more passive, not take as many risks, and just be smarter in general, because, you know, I can't take as many hits. I don't know if you don't get her ability until later or what, but I wish I had it right now, because that would be clean and it would help me beat this a lot easier. You had her ability where it makes like that bubble and you just get like auto hits on some of the guys. Okay, let's see, how am I gonna do this?
Quick! Hide!
Ooh, there we go. Focus that one. Go. Oh, how did it hit me? There we go. Stunlock that wolf. There we go. Much better. Much better.
You can come out now.
My, you're brave. My father couldn't even do that.
Mine could do a lot more. Come.
Now, when she says that, is she referring to her actual father or Geralt? I'm assuming she's referring to Geralt.
Look! There's something there.
Wait here. Don't come any closer.
But...
No buts. Stay here. I must see something. Bloodshot, but still moist. He died recently. Lips parted and bloated. Bit clear through his tongue. Immense pain before death. His chest is crushed. Ribs probably pierced his lungs. Something picked him up and threw him against the tree. Something tore his leg off. No, gnawed it off.
Ew, that's horrible!
Stay there, and look away! What's this? Marrow's missing. Interesting. Let's see. Oh, his liver's gone.
Why are you digging through his belly?
Would you mind making certain your laces are tight?
The Wolf King's no fantasy, it seems. Except he's a werewolf.
What happened to him?
He had a fall.
My bet. The Wolf King got him.
When did children get so smart?
What will we do when the Wolf King finds us?
Good question. I've no silver, but I can make a blade oil.
Oil? You mean like we make from rapeseed?
No. A far more special oil. Of dog tallow, wolf's bane, fool's parsley, and wolf's liver. The Wolf King will feel terrible, terrible pain.
You're smart. How do you know these things? Did your father teach you?
Not my father. My uncle. Uncle Vesemir.
Okay, so I need to acquire some different items here. So, let's see. There's one wolf's bane. Okay, did not need that. Damn it! Fucking shit! Hold on! I'm gonna calm it down. I'm just whiffing. Oh, god, dude. Kill you with this shit. Bitch! Bitch, dude. Son of a bitch. Oh, bitch! Son of a bitch! Damn it! Fuck you! Fuck you, wolf. Alright, alright. Two left. Here! Can I put it in the stun lock? No! No! Fucking die! Yes! Let's go, baby! Let's go!
You can come out!
It's dead. Pig here? Must be a human settlement nearby.
Alright, so let's go here. I need a dog tallow. There we go. Let's see, I need that, and I need one wolf's bane, which I think is right up here.
Do parents often send their children out to follow the sweets?
Sometimes they send their children, sometimes they go themselves.
Do they return? Alright, I have everything. Now for a spot where I can build a fire and brew the oil in peace.
What you doing?
Greasing my blade. See just how effective Uncle Vesemir's formulae are.
Alright. Let's keep going, Gretka. It's like a nice big clear open. Oh, are we going backwards? We're going the wrong way. No, we aren't. We're going the right way. We just went backwards in order to in order to brew the potion. Gretka coming, Gretka. Why do they do this? They run so slow. Gretka, let's go. You idiot. Alright, let's go, Gretka.
This way, through the cave.
You lead.
Oh, great, through the cave. Yeah, this seems safe.
It's a bit dark.
Afraid?
Are you?
No.
So this is a pretty bright cave.
Mm-hmm. What?
The Wolf King, now do you believe me?
I do. Hide!
Alright, King of Wolves. Gonna be slight work, bitch. Come on. What the hell are you doing? You're a pushover, King of Wolves. Who are you the king of? Jesus, your wolves were worse than you were. God, dude. That was pathetic. Deathmarked Werewolf is a joke. Boy, with Ciri.
Really give him a drubbing. Never seen anything like it.
Girl, you can come out now. Come on.
Oops. You have bandages at home. Some spirit? He laid a claw or two on me, unfortunately.
Well, I've not, miss, but my lord, he's a powerful man. He's sure to help you. Might even reward you for cutting the werewolf down.
Very well. Lead us to your lord.
So this is when Ciri goes to the Bloody Baron. We have another Ciri story coming up soon, because she will, what am I trying to say? She, it's like the post-mission, I think. But you get a lot of Ciri stories here in, like, quick succession.
Just who do you think you've brought me, man? That's not me daughter.
And the little one?
Neither, dammit! I think I'd know my own child.
Well, it might not be yours, the older one, but you've got to admit the likeness. That's downright striking. So, any chance for that reward?
You'll not see one fucking copper. Get out before I set my hounds on you. So, stew any good?
Very. Thank you. I'd not eaten in...
Clear to see. I'm pleased you like it. Had them prepare a bath for you once you've eaten. And you could do with some sleep. Gretka in the nook behind the hearth. You in the guest room opposite the kitchen.
Thank you. I...
Shh. Eat now. We'll speak once you've rested.
I don't get why some of the loading screens are just white, and some of the loading screens are just black, and then some of the loading screens have, like, a picture.
So I ordered my men to watch her, and left her to rest.
And?
Ah, a topic for another time.
Take it you won't give me this information for free.
Sharp you are. I regret your loss. Commiserate. But you see, it so happens my wife and daughter are missing as well. I propose an exchange. Find my loved ones, and I shall tell you about the girl you seek. All I know.
Fine. I'll help you. I'll find your family, but then you'll give me every bit of information you have.
You have my word.
When do you see them last?
They vanished after the new moon, as if whisked away by shadows.
What do you mean, vanished?
Precisely that. I awoke one morn to find them gone.
I'll need to know a lot more than that. Can I see their rooms?
What for?
I need clues. Anything to latch onto.
I'll not let a stranger pour through their belongings.
Want me to find them or not?
I do.
Then let me work.
Fine. But I shall go with you. The doors are locked.
Alright. Applying oils to your sword increases damage. It deals a certain type of opponents. Alright, guys. That's gonna do it.
When she was a babe, my daughter loved animals.
That's gonna do it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. We'll be helping the Baron family matters in the next episode. So I'll catch you guys then.